daddy, did you? He even makes me an owl. I take your money and I take the blame. My knuckles bloody from even the slightest change. Okay, to be scared, want you to go slow. It's what I needed to hear, so I could let go. Oh, daddy, did you even raise me at all? I've got that walk, now teach me how to fly. I've climbed every hill to get closer to the sky. I choose for fortune, choose never enough. Shook hands with the future, looked in his eyes and called his bluff.
But I didn't, and however, it made me think that there are all these things that if I died right then, I'd be sad that I never said to a person. So this is my honesty song. That's what it's called.
Around. I will keep smiling for you, smile.
missed you on the job. I'm calling you every morning, making sure you are alive. Believe me when I tell you, I want nothing more than this. This song I wrote when I was in a relationship where I thought that the person I was with the relationship needed to kind of like let his mom know that it was okay and to like maybe not be as overbearing as she was being in such a loving way. But so in this song, the storm is the mother, but in a good way, and the rain is the boy and the ground is the girl. So it's about being okay with like transitioning to include more love in their lives.
Yeah, love.
More love. So I wrote this song when I was really trying very, very hard to fall in love with someone, and if you have to try hard, I learned that that's not a great sign. But I was in the midst of just like, oh, this is meant to be, I'm looking for all the signs. So I really found a lot of them. They were mostly made up, except a couple of them, I guess. But anyway, so one of the main coincidences that I thought was like, whoa, this is really coming down from heaven here, is that we both had the same birthday of January 1st. I was like, it's meant to be. And then it turned out not to work out, but
spoiler alert,
I presented the song to Melissa then to write her lyrics about another gentleman.
And it was a boy that I thought I was falling in love with, and really, like, when you think you're falling in love with someone, you find all these weird signs. And this boy and I had the same exact birthday of August 10th. So it was like coincidence. And then we learned, if there's any birthday similarities, just stay away. Just step.
August 10th is my birthday.
What?
Did you just sing third verse?
Yeah.
That's very funny.
Thank you, intro. She doesn't really think most of what I say is funny, so that is a huge So, here we go. Coincidence. This love is just coincidence.
What?
Whoa. So that's what that feels like.
We did that, I realized that this was one of the only truly happy songs I ever wrote. So you're getting a special treat today. They're not all downers. But yeah, this one is a happy song that I was inspired by the Elks Lodge that my grandma took me to, and it was just this bizarre little place with blue carpeting all over the walls and like huge elk. There was like probably three of them. I feel like that was too many, but a little overkill.
Overkill.
That's the sound the elk made when you went up close. But I just envisioned like meeting the love of my life across the floor, right in front of the blue carpeted walls. That didn't happen, but if it did, we would have been in love.
Everybody knows there's a place like this. Mother won't take you when all the storms have passed by. You've seen that face for the last time. Go collect your things, we're leaving. Anything starting, cause everybody knows this place exists. Your father insists, well, Betty says,
so this last song is a little bit of a satirical kind of song. I've been on a series of bad dates before I found somebody who was a keeper. I was left at an Indian restaurant by myself to pay for the meal because they got an emergency phone call.
Emergency,
we've all emergency. One time I went on a date with a litter bug and that was no good. So there's a trash can over there. Come on, dude. So it's just all these things, why do we put in so much effort, I feel sometimes. But it all works out, and you get some funny stories about it too. So that's kind of what this is about. Okay. on, baby, won't you hold me tighter than your fist curl up in the schoolyard fight? I'll be a backup when you're coming. So come on, baby, won't you prove?